好，我叫李爽，我现在就读于默道克大学。
Hi, my name is Shuang Li. I'm a Chinese girl and I'm studying in a double major in Bachelor of Science in Murdoch University. I chose studying in Murdoch because firstly, I can get 24 credit transfer from TAFE and then I can save at least 1 year to complete my undergrad degree. And secondly, and it's the most important thing, I got international welcome scholarship. Yeah, it's really helpful. So Murdoch is my first choice of the university.The part I like most of my unit course is the content is very practical. Firstly, we have a very beautiful room for the data center. There are a lot of router switches that allow people to practice in real devices. And also we have an amazing networking and cybersecurity lab. All the desktops with very high performance. And also the support from the academics.My tutors, my lecturers are very, very important part for me. I have got a lot of support from university. For example, I got some support from my moral advice from Arabella Zhou. She helped me a lot with my life. And if I had any issue, I can come to my moral advice to seek help. My favorite place to study in Murdoch is.Student hall, because you can study here and get coffee here and get some food here, and you can also study together with your friend, your classmates, and you can work on some questions together. So, and also I like to study in bush court. You can relax and chatting with your friends, and after that read some books and watch some videos, lecture records, and this is really nice. I really enjoy Murdoch University life. I really like the environment of Perth, the sunshine and the weather. It's not really cold in Perth, so it's really warm and it's a very livable place. Also, there are a lot of uniqueanimals. After I arrived in Australia, I have met the kangaroos jumping around and also some koala on the tree, and it's very cute. Yeah, very cute and very soft. And the quokka on the royal nest island, with it can smile for you. Because I have got a lot of support from my lecturer and tutors, I want to be a person like them to share my knowledge to others. And with the development of the network, the cybercrime has been a really big problem. I will try to help other people to avoid the cybercrime. That's my future plan. Hope I can get that.